Hello, I'm Warning Coordination Meteorologist Logan Johnson at the National Weather Service Office, San Francisco Bay Area, located in Monterey, California. This is a brief, non-technical, informational video on the atmospheric river, what it is, and what it means to the residents of our area. There are lots of questions around the atmospheric river and what it is. To bring it into simple terms, it describes the movement of moisture from the tropics northward into a storm system that is outside of the tropics. They're important as they bring that extra moisture into the air into storm systems, which can enhance the rainfall in those storms. The graphic here shows moisture in the air. The brighter colors of yellow and red show us areas of higher moisture. Notice in this case the moisture being pulled north in what is known as the atmospheric river. Well, are atmospheric rivers dangerous? Well, they come in all different strengths and sizes. The strongest ones can transport significant moisture north from the tropics. This will bring heavy rain, which in turn increases the risk of flooding, mudslides, and damage that impacts life and property. However, many of the atmospheric river events are weaker and bring beneficial rainfall by enhancing the storms that impact California. This is critical to our area's precious water supply. These weaker atmospheric river events make up a big part of our annual precipitation amounts. It's when these events are strong that the impacts can be dangerous. And what kind of impacts have we seen in the past from atmospheric rivers in California? A large, damaging, and costly flood that occurred back in 1997, known as the New Year's Day flood, was tied to a strong atmospheric river. Research done by NOAA shows that in a 10-year period, there were 42 atmospheric river events that impacted California. There were 7 flood events during that time on the Russian River in Northern California that were all associated with atmospheric river events. So atmospheric rivers happen every year, and most of them are not destructive or damaging. Many of us have heard the term Pineapple Express before, as it's been widely used for quite some time, and you may be wondering how the atmospheric river is different. Well, a Pineapple Express is actually one type of atmospheric river. It's a type that has its origins in moisture that comes from the area of Hawaii. There are many different areas in the tropics where the atmospheric river can originate, not just Hawaii. This one just happens to be one of the best known connections and one of the few types of events that has its own name.